is just into our newsroom, and I'm sorry to say the Yukon Freedom Fest is delayed. They say there's some lightning strikes nearby, so all the activities are on hold until it is all clear. And you know, they have a lot planned out there in Yukon for Freedom Fest. The fireworks are still planned for this evening for 10 o'clock tonight. This so far, of course, we will keep you updated. I hear the rain coming down right now here in OKC at the station.